It's working gal with the lead. The outside, Happy Diamonds, tough first over, move second. At the three quarters, 1:29 4/5. Around the final turn, working gal with the lead. Happy Diamonds on the outside. Romay racing third. Perfect point is fourth. They've got an eighth of a mile to trot. Working gal the leader. Happy Diamonds second. Romay third. Down the stretch. Working gal. The outside. Happy Diamonds in late rush into the arm.
First division went as programmed. Working gal and Michelle Lachance coming home a winner in 59-3. Final half in a minute. Final quarter 29-4. Happy Diamonds was second. Romay finished third.
I didn't think we were going to win it. Happy Diamonds won a big race. We were lucky to win, but it was a great race.